Next in the lineup of legacy escalation contracts in Marrakesh, we have the Sokoloff Sophistication. Gonna start undercover as a food vendor and bring a Seeker 1, proximity taser, and micro remote taser. First, let's run around the food stands and grab a propane tank.
That's it.
We'll come over here and toss this just far enough away from this guy for him to be the only one affected by it, and we'll toss down the micro remote taser, run away and blow him up before he walks away, and run towards the exit. Now for level 2, we add a soldier in, and this is where our other taser will come in handy. So first, let's run into this maintenance closet over here. That's our guard target right there. We'll whip out the proximity taser, toss it on the ground to distract him in here, and then run out and grab the propane tank. He will go in there and pick up the taser and electrocute himself. We can toss this propane tank down by our shopkeeper target here. Micro remote taser, blow him up, and run towards the exit. Now for level 3, we add a third military soldier target into the mix. We'll take the same loadout. And the military soldier will be the one that's actually talking to the shopkeeper. So we'll run into this maintenance closet once again and toss down the proximity taser. Come back out here and grab our propane tank. And since it's both of these guys, we can just toss this right off to the side of both of them, put down our micro remote taser. Let's run away a little bit and then blow that up just to ensure that our first soldier was distracted long enough by the proximity taser to not be distracted by the explosion. Now for level 4, we have to break into a safe that's in the maintenance room by the default starting location. Start in the default starting location, bring a micro remote taser, a lockpick, and the seeker. So from here, let's jam out of the cutscene and run right over here. We'll take a right. And here's the maintenance closet that they're talking about. It's actually locked with a door now instead of being open like in the main mission. We can unlock the safe and there is a knife inside of here. Make sure to put that away before you run out. It is an illegal item. And now since we took the time to do that and our first soldier will be walking away from his normal location, let's bump into him. We're going to toss this propane tank right in the middle of all three of them. Blow it up. That should hit all three of them. Now we can run to the exit.
Hey there. Oh, I'm sorry. Weird. We'll be right back.
And now for level 5, we have to actually use that amputation knife we get out of the safe to kill all three targets, and we must do it in the local printing crew disguise. So that makes things a little more interesting. So we'll start in our default starting location, we'll bring some coins, a lockpick, and the seeker. Jam right out of the cutscene and we'll run over to the maintenance closet and grab the knife out of the safe first. And since most of the printing crew is across town, they actually added in a disguise inside the shoe shop for the local printing crew.
What should we do? If Crystal Doll get involved,
matters of national security, but...
Hey you, red tie. Sorry sir, I can't let you through here.
So we can just head over and hop over the concrete barrier. Let's go inside and hop over the counter, and the disguise is right there on the floor. Once we have that, we can seeker the first guard on the left right there that's not one of our targets. That will get him out of the way.
I feel horrible.
And once this first soldier target starts walking back this way, let's toss a coin right to the left of the front of that truck right there.
What?
And we'll seeker this civilian that's walking by right here. Bump into that shopkeeper just to keep him in place for a little bit. Run around and we'll slash the throat of the first soldier that we distracted. Now that the civilian and the other guard are out of the way, we can stab the shopkeeper and go and stab the military soldier. Nobody should be walking through here at all anymore until we exit. That will be it for the Sokoloff Sophistication. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.